Good morning friends, myself Niranjan and you are watching the channel Quest. Today is 7th November. Welcome everyone to our today's session of our regular GK series Today in History, in which today we shall recall some of the memorable events happened on 7th November in history of India and the world, which all of us must know. And we shall look at those events in form of questionnaires so as to enable you to memorize easily. Before beginning, let's have today's thought. Work hard, stay disciplined, and be patient. Your time will come. Now let's start today's session of our questionnaires. Question number 1. Which Indian physicist, born on this day in 1888, is the first Asian to receive Nobel Prize in any branch of science? Answer: Chandrasekhar Venkatraman. He is known for his work on scattering of light, which is known as Raman effect. Question number 2. Which Indian politician died on this day in 1978 was the first Chief Minister of Gujarat? Answer: Jivraj Narayan Mehta. Question number 3. Which Indian independence activist and journalist, born on this day in 1858, was the architect of Swadeshi movement along with Sri Aurobindo and had worked for Bengal Public Opinion, The Tribune and New India? Answer: Bipin Chandra Pal. Question number 4. Which Indian actor, born on this day in 1954, had acted in films Nayakan, Hey Ram, Dasavataram, Vishwarupam? Answer: Kamal Hassan. Question number 5. Which Indian actress, born on this day in 1970, made her screen debut in Bengali TV series Shwet Kaput and Hindi debut in Tisra Kaun? Answer: Rituparna Sengupta. Question number 6. Which Indian actress, born on this day in 1981, had played the role of Dev Sena in film Bahubali and is referred as Lady Superstar of South Indian Cinema? Answer: Anushka Shetty. Question number 7. Which is the oldest surviving journal that was published on this day in 1665 as Oxford Gazette? Answer: The London Gazette. Question number 8. Which chemist, born on this day in 1867, is the first person and the only woman to get Nobel Prize twice? Answer: Marie Curie. She is known for his discovery of the elements radium and polonium. Question number 9. Who was elected for a record of 4th term as the President of America on this day in 1944? Answer: Franklin D. Roosevelt. Question number 10. Which American space probe developed by NASA's Propulsion Laboratory launched on this day in 1996? Answer: Mars Global Surveyor. Friends, thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, then share it among your friends. Thank you.